Hey, Bob!
Yeah?
How you doing?
Tony, why are you asking how I'm doing for? I'm your brother, you freaking moron.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry, alright? I just get a little nervous when waiting for guests, that's all.
Nervous? Nervous? Tony, you're crazy! Now sit down, I'll be here in a minute.
Alright. Now cut the bread, will you? I'm starving my trunks off here.
Yeah, shut your face. We just set up a nice cap for you.
Hey, buddy, we don't have time for your lousy shenanigans stories, all right?
Now let's get this party started.
Jeez, don't be such a douche.
Hey, you're the douche.
Guys, shut up. Let's get some drinks. Bob, get in here.
Yeah, Tony, what is it?
Bob, what do you think, Bob? Get some tasty beverages for my buddies and me.
What are you having?
A margarita. Al, Rishi, place your orders.
Get me one of those Bacardi Blitzers.
Yeah, sure. Al, what you having?
I'll have a white wine.
A white wine?
Hang on, Bob.
A white wine? At an informal meeting? Al, you must be tripping.
What's wrong with white wine?
I'll tell you what's wrong with white wine, you freaking lout. Right after I teach you the meaning of life. Bob, get this broad a white wine spritzer and make it a double. What do you got to eat around here? I'm starving.
Yeah, Bob, cut the bread.
It's cut, all right? I'll get it in a minute. Louis giving me aggro on the horses tonight.
All right. Just make it snappy.
So tell me, what's this I hear about you killing your wife?
Ah, Jill's giving me trouble ever since I started business. I told her, if you don't quit bothering me, I'm gonna pop a bullet in your ass.
So what did you do? Pop a bullet in her butthole and she's dead?
No, I missed. Shot her in the face.
You mistook her ass for her face? Man, Tony, what's happened to your taste? Never mind the aim.
I was having a shower, alright? My hands were slipping with soap. Now I gotta spend the rest of my life in this goddamn hideout, away from the cops.
Hey, Baba, get me this Bacardi Blitzer before this conversation kills me.
What? What do you think, what? Bob, we told you to cut the bread a million times already, so where's the freaking bread?
Yeah, Bob, how many times have we gotta tell you? Cut the bread!
It's cut! It's not cut! Cut it!
Bob, just cut the bread, alright?
What if I don't wanna cut it? Why don't you guys go and cut if you want so goddamn much?
We don't cut bread!
That's your job!
Yeah, well, I'm fed up with cutting bread. Why can't we just have sliced bread?
Sliced? Bread?
Yeah. Sliced bread. Bread that's already cut.
Sliced bread? I can't believe my friggin' ears!
What are you, Bob? Some type of sliced bread buying lady or something? A real man cuts the bread, so go and cut the bread!
Hey, come on, guys. There's nothing wrong with sliced bread.
Don't make me kick a priest. I'd rather lick a rat than eat sliced bread.
Yeah, what next? Canned bread?
Yeah, is that what you want, Bob? Canned bread? I ought to throw you in the can.
Okay, alright, I gotta take a leak, but I'll come back with cut bread.
He's inexperienced, alright? What am I supposed to do? Pop a cap in his foot? He's my brother, for crying out loud.
Your stepbrother. The least you could do is drown him for a while for not knowing basic bread.
You gotta cut the bread!
Shut up, pal, we know the rules. Jeez, what are you, some kind of wise guy? I say what I wanna say, alright?
Yeah, well, don't be such a jerk about it.
You're the jerk!
Hey, shut up, you two! You're with the marauder!
What's a freaking marauder?
They're cops, jerk-ass! We're a floor before the streets of New York City! Cops are everywhere!
Here, cut bread on a plate. Now, we're getting down to business or what?
Yeah, let's do what we came here to do. Tony, come on already!
Okay, alright! Let's play cards!
Alright,
now
what are we playing? I don't know
what
you're
playing.
Now what else
is
it?
Not
like sliced bread, huh?
But the-